kick gaming while I'm back to Minecraft. This world looks different, you may say. It is, because there has recently been an update where it's basically an update aquatic where there's a lot of stuff now. Like you just saw before. There are now swimming animations, and there's also visible fish. There are also beautiful things like the drowned, the disturbing creatures. And the fish has now been turned into carps. The pufferfish got a new design. A lot of new stuff. So yes, we're starting a whole new world, entirely rebooted. So let's see if we can find an ocean that's big and has seaweed and all that stuff. Some of these so just so I can have more food later on. Alright, let's see. Is there anything in here? Nope, nothing is changed. Oh, there's a blacksmith area around here. 6 emeralds. Is there a random farmer that would like to trade with me? I hear like free crafting people. There's a blacksmith and there has to be, there's a blacksmith guy and there has to be a blacksmith right here. I guess not. Well, I should probably go get some wood so I can actually mine down to the, to see what lies within the chest. I wonder if I'll get anything good. Come on, let's go, 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 go! Mine. All right. Now let's go see what lies within this temple. Destroy that? Okay. Alright, we have a solve the saddle. I don't like those cave sounds. More saddles. Can I pile saddles together? You see, if more saddles, I can have a lot of stuff now. Ooh, a book with Impaling 4. What do I use Impaling for? Frostwalker, okay. And a diamond. Oh, we already got our first diamond. That's a very uncanny. No, I could actually use that TNT. For later. It's a good thing I destroyed all of that, this will definitely be an explore later. And that was a lovely encounter. Some of this away. Whoa! What? They just exploded! Luckily, I have a weapon. Thank you. Is that seaweed? Not taking me down. What's the red stuff? Whoa. Prismarine. I'm gonna die. For instance, I'm eating. Well, I'm gonna drag my boot. Nope. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. I will see you in the next episode.